The first question is from Benny Mac D. He wanted to know what first-timers learn after the race that they wish they would have known before the race. The biggest thing that I think that I learned my first time was you have to budget porta-potty time, about 20 minutes, because you can expect to wait quite a while in those long lines, especially if you're doing it down at the swim start.